Well, we all remember this little ditty now, don't we? Yeah, get it! Get it! Dig it! Good Lord, yes, we remember that breakneck toe tapper by the Relic, 1974. We also know that Relic is the webmaster and member of the Planet X Research Earth Changes and Truth Seekers website, .org. You can also find them at Pal Talk. They meaning Envy Life, the Relic, Energy Supply, and their guest from the UK, Keith Hunter, 15-year researcher, accomplished writer, and guest of shows like American Freedom Radio and Carrie Cassidy's guest on Project Camelot. Well, they will gather with me this coming Saturday evening at 5 p.m. East Coast time, and we're going to go right over here. humanbeingbroadcasting.net for what? The Terrell 03 debunked show. For all, that's right. For all, absolutely. This is not a personal attack on any individual. But there will be an extreme amount of facts presented in that three-hour stretch that also does allow for your calls at some point. But the information that you will receive there will help many people steer clear of the false prophets. A common bricklayer that stands up and tries to convince you that he's God just after he convinced you that you needed to go hide in a cave. The entire timeline. The manipulations, the false science, the deceptions, the psychological manipulation of individual fears and beliefs by one man. Not after Saturday night. You can expect us 5 p.m. East Coast time. humanbeingbroadcasting.net. Again, go to the website. You're going to click right here. Voice of Humanity. Gather in my chat room.
You were talking about how.
Gather in my chat room. We'll be sharing links. You can watch who visits all over the globe. People will be coming for this. To get a full timeline of Terrell 03 and to stop being. Expect us.